so sincere. Turn gray skies to blue. You won't ever change your ways. Doing what you do.
You make me weak. did what I meant by.
Rocketbirds 2 Evolution, where we will be continuing where we left off in the crazy air battle outside of the owl's UFO.
I think I know what the problem is, man. This thing is like picking us off one by one. Hey, assemble above the roof and strike him in full force, yeah. Okay, I think I got him. Yeah. I think the chicken somehow understands me. The Savant's hexapod is almost repaired. Like, keep that chicken busy.
Lovely. Got it. Where's the hexapod?
Whoa, this earth chicken's a tough one, man. We'll have to use brute force. The Savant brought it here. He should help us finish it off.
So where's his hexapod so I can wipe it out? There it is. I was trying to grab that health and it just wouldn't let me grab it.
this Earth chicken's a tough one, man. We'll have to use brute force.
Yes, I understand. You're using brute force. If I focus on attacking the Zabot and let his rockets hit them, I should be able to get them done pretty quickly. Health, and that's exactly when they started actually hitting me.
Whoa, this Earth chicken's a tough one, man.
They got closer, so that's definitely gonna give me a boost. Oh yeah, that's how you deal with that. Oh, I did it. Gotcha. And in I go. Oh, I was actually supposed to go in with the budget. Oh, what the fudge. Okay, so before, let's see if I have 18 shots in this thing. Gotcha. Get a laser gun. What was this? I need a red card, do I?
How'd you get in here?
Magic. Guess I don't. No smoking. It just hit me. Okay. Guess we're ready for liftoff.
This must be up in the sky. Well, Let's find Pootski.
The Hour UFO. Actually, what they called it. Okay, then. What it is. That hurt. Oh, I missed. Owl Dugling. Owl Dugling. Ah! Quit shooting me! No! They can hit the lasers. Hey, I'm gonna be right back, folks. Sorry about that, folks. I'm back now. If I can find... There it is. Okay, let's do it. One shot. Dang it, I missed. Now we need to change this out. Back and heal up, shall we? I finally got me an energy gun.
Chicken has boarded the craft. Unbox the killer bots.
The what now?
Oh, hell yeah. Meanwhile, we'll slow them down.
Repeat what you were doing. Oh, I didn't see those bombs. Thank you. seriously now. I was almost there. I just got a checkpoint, so even if I die, I'll end up here.
Ha! You're too late there, chicken.
Oh, I hate them.
The first of our new killer bots have been unboxed. Mint condition, factory sealed, never been used. You get to be the very first to play with them. Guess what? We have thousands on board this ship.
I hate it.
Killer bots, kill that chicken.
I hate it.
Batteries not included.
Oh, hell. Yes. I really need that.
Out.
Yeah. Get out of that corner. I was trying to climb up. Okay.
Batteries not included?
Mama always told me to be prudent. She's a smart lady. Never volunteer for anything, or you'll be sorry. Never take risks, or you'll regret it.
Oh, that one side is open, the other is not. Okay, I see. I don't have any. I will, though.
Smart lady.
Oh, come on. gotta be joking me.
For anything, or you'll be sorry.
Oh, come on. I get him with the gun. Gonna piss me off. Got him! I did it!
I'll need a space suit if I want to step outside.
Okay, that's an outside deal. This is probably the spacesuit I need.
Spacesuit fits.
Yep. Spacewalking. I'm gonna use my meat cleaver in space. Can I? I can use my meat cleaver in space. It's kind of useless, though. Okay, where is the blaster? There it is. Okay, got them both. I can switch this out now, because I don't like these guns. Give me my Rosebud and my Thumper gun. There it is. Is there anything up here? Yes, there is. Quit bouncing around! Oh, I aimed too low. Gotcha! Too high. Gotcha. I need some help. That? Oh. That's not something I want to deal with, I guess. Oh, it's one of those.
Look familiar. As if they were based on someone I knew.
The G-Men, maybe?
What you planning to do with that big stick there, buddy? No budget for a voice box, huh? You should write in. Oh, you were calling your buddy to come play with us. I see he brought his toys. And he brought another friend. Welp, let's dance.
Belongs in the kitchen. Take care of it, my killer robots. Oh. over my chicken bucket? The turret should take care of that. Yes, the turret should do the trick. You know, I think we need to mix it up a little. Robots and owls, catch that chicken. Why is our food running amok? This chicken belongs in the kitchen. Take care of it, my killer robot.
Maybe I could try and use my... I fucking hate this thing, because I get hit once and it has... I have to restart heating it up. So let's try this. I've only got 5 shots in it. Oh, fudge me! Well, that's useless. Back to that.
My chicken bucket. The turret should take care of that. Yes, the turret should do the trick.
Come on. Come on. Hit it. There we go. There we go.
You know, I think we need to mix it up a little. Robots and owls, catch that chicken.
What I need is guns that actually do shit. No. I picked up every gun except for one, which is probably a sniper rifle.
These ugly robots.
This game does not feature any kind of upgrading. It features me getting my ass handed to me because I can't freaking do anything. I have a meat cleaver. It's a melee weapon I can smack people with.
What's the one above it?
Laser pistols that I have to fire. I have to pull the trigger every time I want to fire them. Let's see if it'll work. I'm not firing at all. Yay! So good at aiming! My main problem is I can't do anything! Picking up those health packs, but I keep overshooting them every time I try to grab them. Yes, but I need to be able to stand up and get them. Getting grabbed? Well, it's really hard when the two start pegging me like crazy and... Rosebud is the big one I was using earlier.
What's an APS rifle?
It's a dart gun.
Blaster.
It's a flamethrower. It's useless. Oh, no, no, no. That's a laser weapon that requires a charge time. Here, I'll show you. And it doesn't stop them from attacking me. I'm trying to get out of the way, and it's not. Well, I tried to, but you told me to take out the one with the rod first.
You need to take the one out the rod, and then you need to take out one of the guys up top.
Well, I tried to do that, and to get out of their line of fire, I decided maybe going up the ladder might work. Oh, come on, let me grab it!
Why is our food running amok? This chicken belongs in the kitchen. Take care of it, my killer robot. Why is our food running amok? This chicken belongs in the kitchen. Take care of it, my killer robots. This chicken belongs in the kitchen. Take care of it, my killer robots. What? Can't even enjoy my chicken bucket? The turret should take care of that. Yes, the turret should do the trick. Robots and owls. Catch that chicken.
blue card to use that. It doesn't look like there is anything else I can use. Unless I can go this way. Is there anything over here? Oh, this is back over here. Okay. Let's see if there's anything over here. Because I've been everywhere else and I've grabbed all the ammunition. Doors that lead to the left, except for where that button is. I probably get it from that encounter. From in here.
What's that purple thing?
What purple thing?
Map.
That's a door. I did. That's how I got here.
That lock symbol.
That's where the button, that represents that button.
Okay, how do you get into that question mark over there?
Not sure.
I'm gonna try going over there first.
Why did I switch back? I wanted this. That's just not how the game works. God. I thought I got this pissy with Apex. I'm gonna freaking murder you! Well, I would if I could do anything. Get me from there, can you? Yeah, you can. No, don't go down the ladder, grab the... Yeah. See if maybe it'll work. Hug! Good! Ah! every time I start firing! This is supposed to be medium difficulty.
Did you just start this? I think they give you some fucking upgrades.
Yeah, no, no. This is it. I'm not touching this game ever. Yeah, it's just that's supposed to be medium difficulty. And they're just raping me. I can't do it anymore.
The only way that you could possibly beat that is if you'd save every single grenade launcher round that you had.
Except for the fact that the last time they gave me any grenade launcher rounds, they forced me to use them.
Why?
Because it was literally the only way to kill the guy that was firing energy grenades at me.
That's... Okay.
Okay, so I'm going to call this here. And I'm never touching this game again. Because there's no way I'm going to get past that part. I hope everyone has a good night.